Hello my wonderful viewers, welcome back to my channel. So if you are new to me, I am Baya Mustafa Aboja and I talk all things concerning learning the Gambian Mandinka language in the best easy way possible and other stuffs in this channel. So what I would like from you is to hit the subscription button, turn on the notification bell so that you will be notified anytime I upload a new video in YouTube. And if you also want to support me or support the channel, you can do so by donating me in my PayPal account. So the link is in the description box and also in the comment section, so you can check it out if you want to support the channel, you know. Yeah, so do me a favor, like the video, share it with family and friends, and so share the video in all your social media platforms. So today's lesson is a Mandinka lesson, as I said earlier. So what we will be doing today is how to say I'm doing different activities in Mandinka. How to say I'm doing different activities in Mandinka. If like if someone asks you what are you doing and you want to respond to the person what you are currently doing. So that's what we will be treating in this lesson. So with that being said, we can start the lesson, you know. Yeah, so the first one I have here is Ibe Mune La. Ibe Mune La. Ibe Mune La. What are you doing? Ibe Mune La. Ibe Mune La. What are you doing? So if I ask you, Ibe Mune La, what are you doing? Ibe Mune La. Ibe Mune La. What are you doing? So if you are cooking, if I ask you, Ibe Mune La, if you are cooking, you respond to me by telling me mbe tabi rola. Mbe tabi rola. Ibe munela. Ibe munela. What are you doing? Mbe tabi rola. Mbe tabi rola. I am cooking. I am cooking. Mbe tabi rola. Mbe tabi rola. I am cooking. Be tabi rola. Be tabi rola. Tabi rola. Be tabi rola. Tabi rola means cooking. Be tabi rola. I am cooking. Ibe munela. Ibe munela. What are you doing? Be tabi rola. I am cooking. Be tabi rola. I am cooking. So if you are walking, you will tell you'll respond to the passing by telling the person that mbe dokuola. Mbe dokuola. Mbe dokuola. Mbe dokuola. Mbe dokuola. Mbe dokuola. I am walking. I am walking. Mbe dokuola. Mbe dokuola. Mbe dokuola. Mbe dokuola. I am walking. If you are walking, you will respond by saying mbe dokuola. I am walking. Mbe dokuola. I am walking. Ibe munela. What are you doing? Ibe munela. What are you doing? Mbe dokuola. Mbe dokuola. I am walking. Mbe dokuola. Mbe dokuola. I am walking. Mbe dokuola. Mbe doku wola. Mbe doku wola. I am walking. Mbe doku wola. I am walking. So the next one is mbe fonyandingola. So if you are relaxing, you respond to the person by telling the person mbe fonyandingola. Mbe fonyandingola. I am relaxing. I am relaxing. Mbe fonyon dingo la. Mbe fonyon dingo la. Mbe fonyon dingo la. Mbe fonyon dingo la. I am relaxing. Ibe munela. What are you doing? Mbe fonyon dingo la. Mbe fonyon dingo la. I am relaxing. If you are relaxing, you will respond to the person by telling the person mbe fonyon dingo la. I am relaxing. Mbe fonyong dingo la. Mbe fonyong dingo la. I am relaxing. Mbe fonyong dingo la. I am relaxing. Mbe fonyong dingo la. Mbe fonyong dingo la. Fonyong dingo la. Fonyong dingo la. Mbe fonyong dingo la. I am relaxing. So the next one is mbe fita ro la. Mbe fita ro la. Mbe fita ro la. Mbe fita ro la. I am sweeping. Mbe fita ro la. Mbe fita ro la. I am sweeping. I am sweeping. Mbe fita ro la. I am sweeping. Mbe fita ro la. I am sweeping. Ibe munela. Ibe munela. What are you doing? So if I am sweeping, I will respond to the person by telling the person mbe fita rola. I am sweeping. Mbe fita rola. Mbe fita rola. Fita ro. Fita ro. Fita ro. Mbe fita rola. Mbe fita rola. Mbe fita rola. Fita ro means sweeping. Mbe fita rola. Mbe fita rola. I am sweeping. Mbe fita rola. Mbe fita rola. Mbe fita rola. I am sweeping. So these are the 5 sentences that I want to treat with you people. The first sentence was ibe munela. Ibe munela. What are you doing? Ibe munela. What are you doing? The second sentence was mbe tabi rola. Mbe tabi rola. Mbe tabi rola. Mbe tabi rola. I am cooking. Mbe tabirola. Mbe tabirola. I am cooking. The third sentence was mbe dokuola. Mbe dokuola. Mbe dokuola. Mbe dokuola. I am walking. Mbe dokuola. I am walking. Mbe dokuola. I am walking. The fourth sentence was mbe fonyondingo la. Mbe fonyondingo la. Mbe fonyandingola. Mbe fonyandingola. I am relaxing. Mbe fonyandingola. I am relaxing. The fifth sentence was mbe fita rola. Mbe fita rola. Mbe fita rola. I am sweeping. Mbe fita rola. Mbe fita rola. I am sweeping. Mbe fita rola. I am sweeping. Mbe fita rola. Fita rola. I am sweeping. So basically these are the 5 sentences that we treat. So if you are new to this channel, do me a favor and subscribe, like the video and share the video with family and friends. And if you want to support the channel, you can do so by donating to my PayPal account. The link is in the description box and also in the comment section. So you can support me by donating to my PayPal account. So thank you for watching this video, and more interesting videos will be coming your way. More vlogs, more lessons, and more of many videos will be coming your way. So stay tuned and stay connected, you know. Yeah, so thank you for watching this video.